Yeah. It does feel currently like Bitcoin is like pirates or something like that. And they're still like the central banks that are like the main navies of the different nations.
Yeah.
It's just this, if you talk about scale. So there's going to be a moment, if Bitcoin continues to grow in its impact, when governments are going to seriously contend with, you know, what do we do with this? Do you think about those moments? Is Bitcoin, is the cryptocurrency world in general going to be able to withstand the serious